Although seaweed farming is not new, this is gonna be the first time here in California that somebody is doing red seaweed in a commercial scale in open waters. My name is Rafael Cuevas Uribe, and I teach classes related to aquaculture, ichthyology, mariculture, fish diseases, and other classes. We are working in a collaborative project with GreenWave.
GreenWave is a nonprofit ocean farmer training organization based on the East Coast. I'm working with HSU, where students can do the research and prove that seaweed farms are really beneficial to the environment. They're low impact, they don't require any water or fertilizer or feed. You've got natural sunlight that allow them to grow, and they create habitat and provide food, feed, fertilizer. There's all sorts of uses for seaweed. What's really important and exciting about this is that it is a pilot, not only for kicking off industry in Humboldt Bay, but we also want to set an example for the rest of California to be able to follow.
We are going to be growing a red seaweed known as Dolls, Palmaria mollis. This is a native species found in the bay. First, you need to grow seaweed. In our case, we are using the marine lab in Trinidad. Our load line system consists of two 100-pound anchors. Then we have a buoy, and then we are gonna have our main line. In each 2 meters of that line, we have a dropper, and then the other anchor.
One of the main goals of this project is to show the economic benefits. Here in Humboldt Bay, where we have the greatest number of shellfish growers in the state of California, there's a potential for a new seaweed industry to also come here. And what's super cool is that now we actually have a farm in the water for real. I can touch the seaweed, we have lines and anchors. Now all it has to do is grow.